Hello everyone, Assalamualaikum. My name is Ahmad Nazir bin Ismail. Firstly, I want to say thank you for my lecturer, SKPD 1033, for subject SKPD 1033, Bahasa Inggeris, Bahasa Sains Sosial. Now I'm a little bit nervous because this is the first time I do vlog. I'm also shy. So never mind, perjuangan mesti diteruskan, isn't it? Okay, so this topic about what I will do after 5 years. So, I think about it. So, firstly, I think if after 5 years, I want to get the high level about my job, my position. For example, maybe I get the officer, researcher or so on. Secondly, I also have a dream. I want to buy a big house. Because I'm from a big family. So I think this is very good because I have a big house. Secondly, after I finish my study, I want to continue study about the language. Maybe Korean language, Japanese language. Because I'm working about the museum, so many visitor come to my museum. It's not from Malaysia, but maybe from overseas. Thirdly, I think I want to success about my life. No wonder how the about the thing, all the thing I want to success about my life. Okay, I have an idol. My idol is Dr. Mahathir lah. So because Dr. Mahathir is a great motivation. I'm not a political or prime minister, but the idea, also the great motivation from my idol to Dr. Mahathir, maybe can give something to me, success for my life. Okay, I want to invite you come to my museum. I can entertain you, entertain for you about my SCD, my story about the education. So I think it's very enough to me. So see you again and chat. Bye.